Sulfleet District High School, the place to be. Sulfleet offers many unique programs that have helped students organize and enhance their future career.
When I got my schedule this year, I saw that I had gym first period, and I got really nervous. Then when I got in, it was just really, really fun. And you're in a class with like all girls, if you're a girl, and so it's not awkward or anything, and we just joke around, and it's really fun.
As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along.
My favorite program has to be drama because I love to act.
Music has been a great experience. This is my first year with the tenor saxophone. There's many different instruments you can play, such as the oboe, the trumpet, the tuba, the trombone, the clarinet, and so on.
It's just basically people coming with their own music and enjoying their time, and it's just so much fun. You get to know so many more people, and you make so many friends, and it's just amazing.
Trouble in my drag you down. You get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your
business class, because now I'm able to write resumes, get to use lots of fun programs, meaning PowerPoint, Excel, Word, and you get to learn how to use them properly and professionally.
A lot of people think that academic math is like really, really hard, but once you get into it, it's not that difficult.
When I was coming to Sulfleet, I was scared that I wasn't going to do good in math. And then I asked my teacher and got help where I had problems. My confidence level is a lot higher now with any of my courses because I know the teachers will help me.
French class, I have academic, and in academic we do a lot of hands-on things. You work very hard, but it's well worth it because you learn a new language.
Sulfleet provides good education, good educators, good people all around, and if you want to have fun, Sulfleet's the place to be.
Create a Sulfleet story. Your choices are yours. Join us at the home of the storm. It is your place to be.